is deceased. I think that's a captain. Alright, let's see. Man. This is pretty much straightforward. Unlike this one, this one's all over the place. A rig. I'll do... No. Honestly, I have no clue what I should do. I just go with more air. 90 seconds, minute and a half. Man. Dead Space 3, you don't have a lot. Well, you have so much in Dead Space 3 that you don't really need it. Need to upgrade it, other than to get the achievement to max out your rig. That's about it. I go that way, I'm gonna go this way. I don't know if it was a good idea to get that. You so much ammo just to kill one of them. Yeah, and then I use all of it just to reload. We have our own refueling system on the board. Oh, refueling complete. Okay. What? All I saw is just something twist. And that's it. Where am I going? Control room. Ah, goddammit. Where do I gotta go? I gotta go all the way over there now. Okay. Wait, did that... I was about to say, did those respawn? Like, it's okay, you can cut the music. Jesus. The slam. Yes. Nice low quality game. No! Oh man. I actually could have shot that. What? And just swing. No. I gotta stomp it. Money. Did I grab any flamer ammo? No. I use this, fuck it. Why not? Hey, look, flamer ammo. Wow. four. I hate how you can't use a mouse wheel.
Never should let him live. Never should let him live.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who did this. It's one of those crazy unitologist bastards. I'll break their neck.
Anderson said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Safe station. That'll be useful. Oh. Alright. Yes, save. Because I don't know what is around. Oh, man. What is this? A ripper?
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
You probably did. And you're just playing it off. Alright. Time to go back. Babies. The hell was that? What? Was that thing bigger? Oh yeah, I gotta go that way where it came. Or where he went. I don't like this. Where? Okay, I gotta go back. Oh. Centrifuge. No! Hey, look! I keep getting a SnapMat. SnapMat? Snapchat shit. I need to delete Snapchat. I don't use it. I have no friends to do that. Ooh. Hey. You're right. I'm not going to use it anyways. Yes. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought it was. This move. Okay. I think that is it. I have no... Oh, shit. Yeah, still that. Do I really have nothing? Oh, no. 11 rounds is how much I have left. I need to buy some ammo. Good enough, right? 18? Okay. Yeah, I got line rifles for a little bit. Mandatory decontamination. Oh. Ooh, small air tank. Is that actually an inventory item? Holy shit, it is. Nice. What we got?
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
That's it. Okay. Oh, cool, there's a bench. Yes, take all the ammo I can get. Yep. Okay. Quit whispering. I hate that ambient. Sons of bitches. Don't laugh. Thank you. Okay. Let me out of here.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Fuck you. There's a save near here. Okay, that's right around the corner. The fuck is that noise? Ooh. A gold schematic. Or a gold semiconductor. Unlock! Yes. Save. Alright. This is fun. I like this game. What is this? Oh, medium air. Alright. So I'm going to end it here. Next time we come back, we'll go through that door. We'll go to the centrifuge access. So, with that being said, I like the little Dead Space symbol right there. My name is Lucky Liker, and this has been Dead Space 1, and I will see every single one of you little monkeys out there in the next video. Bye-bye.